I love speaking English because
it gives me the opportunity to
express my ideas to other people
from different countries.
It's important for my career.
It's an international language.
I want to continue my education.
It's important for my business.
When I start learning English,
I felt frustrated
and happy at the same time.
I felt frustrated
when I started learning grammar.
That was a nightmare.
I realized that I was
starting to make good progress when
I started noticing my own mistakes during the conversation.
The first time I spoke to a native speaker,
I was overwhelmed.
It was awkward.
Like I'm in a movie, but without translation.
I felt like I'm an alien and I spoke with a person from another planet.
I felt anxious and nervous.
It was a really good experience.
I met a member of British Parliament.
I met my amazing girlfriend.
I met my husband because I speak English.
Speaking English gives me
a lot of opportunities to meet new people.
And more freedom if I want to travel in the world.
A competitive edge in my working place.
The opportunity to know what's happening all around the world. And
now I can do the things I want to do.